Yes, it counteracts the substance most effectively.
Most effectively under laboratory conditions, but the question is, will it work in the human body? And the second question is, how do we get it to the captain?
By drinking the Skelosian water.
But Spock, you don't know what that'll do to you.
They were humanitarians and statesmen.
And they had a dream. A dream that became a reality and spread throughout the stars. A dream that made Mr. Spock and me brothers.
Mr. Spock!
Do you consider Captain Kirk and yourself brothers?
Captain Kirk speaks somewhat figuratively and with undue emotion. However, what he says is logical, and I do, in fact, agree with it.
Donald Spock, where is he?
I have done nothing with him as of yet. I do have plans for him. The Vulcan will die rather horribly, and his death will be on your conscience.
I don't understand how Starfleet can deny us permission to beam down to search for the captain.
They did not ask for our understanding, Doctor.
I don't see how they expect us to sit here and wait for the captain to reappear.
Unfortunately, I must violate a direct order from Starfleet.
Beam me down to Vana's confinement quarters.
You mean you're going back to Stratus against government orders?
If Vana doesn't have something definite to gain for her people, she'll die rather than turn over that Xenite consignment. This is the only thing that might convince her.
Captain, if you are apprehended, deliberately violating the High Advisor's orders, he will be within his rights to have you executed if he chooses.
If you're about to suggest that you contact Vana, the answer is negative, Spock. That goes for you too, Bones.
Allow me to point out that a first officer is more expendable than either a doctor or a captain.
Officially, yes, but this mission is strictly unofficial. Nobody's to have any part in it, any responsibility for it, but myself. That's an order, Spock. Thank you, Mr. Spock.
Captain,
I shall get the rights helmet.
Why you?
There may be dangers within.
Let's find out.
Let me go alone, Captain.
Why? Get to the point, Spock, if there is one.
We'll all go. Show, didn't we? If only I could forget. Return to the Enterprise family. All charges will be dropped. And the madness that temporarily overcame all of us on Camus 2 will fade and be forgotten.
And what will become of Dr. Lester?
Dr. Lester will be cared for, always. It is a debt and a responsibility I owe her from the past.
No, sir. I shall not withdraw a single charge that I have made. You are not Captain Kirk. You have ruthlessly appropriated his body, but the life entity within you is not that of Captain Kirk. You do not belong in charge of the Enterprise, and I shall do everything in my power against you.
You heard the statements placed into the record by you. Do you understand the nature of it?
I do, and I stand by it.
It is mutiny! Deliberate, vindictive, insane! discharge and encouragement of mutiny.